and do Oscars. Why not? I get enough battery to get all the way back. Got the two bars. Right at the bottom of the hill. Okay, 22. Totally blown out. I don't know what mode it is in this thing. $4.65. I'm going to bet this is my minimum reach that I can do on a bike. $4.60 on another one felt kind of small. This one's not too bad. Blow dry as bars, but a whole drawer full of spacers under the stem. About right though, stack wise. I cannot figure out the power on this thing. It's got an unnatural overrun. Heck, this might dictate what I get. down into an Esther's loop. So far this thing likes more cadence. Look at this thing. This thing is not smooth. doesn't seem to be that smooth. I'm getting a little bit more used to it. Seems like I'd like a little higher cadence, I think. Handling it was pretty good, though. Probably would have that riser been with a, of all things, a higher stack. Wish the little lighter white ones. Let's keep this center here for a bit.